This is Democracy Now!, democracynow.org, The War and Peace Report. I'm Amy Goodman. About 100 more people have been arrested in Washington, D.C. as part of the ongoing Democracy Spring protests against political corruption and big money in politics. Wednesday marked the third consecutive day of mass arrests at the U.S. Capitol after 85 people were arrested Tuesday and more than 400 were arrested on Monday.